Let's look at this doll first. As you can see, it kind of looks like she's dressed like a clown. She has these big plaid pants, an oversized top. Here's another Wizard of Oz character. I believe this is supposed to be the wizard himself. It looks like maybe his hat used to be stitched onto his head, and that over time it's fallen apart, because now he just has these threads. But you can see he has a little clock. Thank you. She's one of the lullaby girls in Munchkin Land. So we're at 4. And I think that's the end of the Wizard of Oz character. So this Kelly is roughly 21 years old, and I believe that these used to come as a McDonald's Happy Meal toy. This girl lost her shoe. Some accessories. So Salt Lake 2002. So she looks like she's a skier. And he has a hockey stick. She has a entire top, a figure skater, not sure where her shoes went, and this is definitely like a human hair tie, not a Kelly hair tie. This might be another figure skater, as she has a gold medal. And she actually has ice skates on. Oops, keep your top on. What about her? Do you think that she looks like an Olympian? I don't know, I don't recognize this outfit. especially.